Hey guys, it's Dove. Welcome back to my channel. I'm in New York City for my first solo trip ever. I'm literally staying in my dream hotel. It's called Public Hotel in Lower East Side. I'm gonna give y'all a little room tour. It's small but cute and totally my aesthetic. Start at the little bathroom area. We got the bathroom and this sick shower. My little table set up. I love this hotel. A little New York trip for my Christmas gift to myself. Oh my God, guys, this is probably the best background for any of my videos I've made on YouTube. I am so obsessed. What was I gonna say? Well, today I walked around Soho and like that area for probably 3-4 hours. And I was good. I got to go to like all the shops that were on my list that I wanted to see. First stop was Clean Market to try out Can Euphorix. Then was Pressed Juice for the best healthy frozen yogurt. I walked around Soho all day in the amazing weather. My absolute favorite buildings are these iron ones in Soho. Some vintage shopping here. There's so much selection. This spot is funny, pretty nice with the cute Betty Boop and Sporty and Rich. Very cute, very expensive. The store was unreal. They decorated it perfect, on brand. But all I got was Bella Hadid's Can Euphorix. I'm excited to try. And the famous Harb's strawberry cake. Ah, I'm so happy. I took a shower and I freshened up. I am gonna go to Sandy Liang and then New Top Jewelry. I'll probably stop by like a Chinatown bakery, and I'm gonna get dinner at this Chinese restaurant in the West Village. Who else is obsessed with New York City? Like, all of us girlies were raised on it. It all started with the Olsen twins in New York Minute, and then Gossip Girl, and then Sex and the City. Every single 2000s rom-com was basically set here, altering our brain chemistry, living upstairs rent-free. The energy is magnetic, and everyone is hustling as creative as possible, and it's so contagious. I'm a yogurt girl. I love eating yogurt. First time trying Chobani, and it's pomegranate flavored. Not bad. 8 out of 10. Oh, it's a bottom one, you wanna mix it. This baby is my second kin. First one was all right, because I had grapefruit. But it did give me a lot of energy. This one, Kin Bloom, Beaming Joy. Inspired by your favorite all-day rosé only dream beer. A glittery fusion of summer strawberry, barrel oak, and rosemary citrus. Like a warm embrace with your toes instead. Open heart center and chill well for joyful intimacy. I love you, Bella, but these are so cheesy. Okay. Cheers. Cheers. It's American Thanksgiving, and a Canadian girl in New York City traveling by herself solo.
Oh,
this one's so much better. This is my flavor. I love anything pink. I love anything strawberry. Oh, this one's so good. Okay, to Chinatown.
We're going back out. This is the fit. Jacket, vintage, tee, Aritzia, pants, Oakenfort, bag, praying, got my black Sambas and my AirPods on. Okay, so before Sandy, I popped into Acme. I obviously didn't buy anything, but I adore this brand. It is from Sweden and everything is beautiful. Shoes, scarves, Soho, hot dog stand, stopped by Paloma Wool Pop-Up, another brand killing it. I really just bought food today, but loved looking at clothes.
Maybe we'll be okay. I know that you're coming back home.
I've walked almost 20,000 steps today and I flew in. So no going out for dinner and mandatory a bed picnic. Got pink lemonade Snapple, a 1 liter water, some spicy salami pizza, and a Greek yogurt. The pièce de résistance is my strawberry cake. I added it there, and it's from Harv's. Guys, I'm so happy. I'm definitely a homebody. I'm having my bed picnic, and I'm watching Narnia. Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap up the video. I'll do a recap for everyone who stayed. Ultimate NYC ultimate food and shopping spots for all the girlies. Food, Clean Market, Pressed Juice, Levain Bakery, Cha Cha Matcha, Harb's Cake, Lucky King Bakery in Chinatown, Emilion Dore Cafe, Magnolia Bakery. There's so many spots, it's New York City. For shops, Funny, Pretty Nice, Vintage, Sporty and Rich, Acne, Paloma Wool, What Goes Around, Miu Miu, Sandy Liang, New Top Jewelry. Alright, I love you guys. Thank you for watching all my YouTube videos. More NYC to come. Let's end the video with some positive affirmations. I am definitely manifesting living here one day. You guys got this, whatever you're going through, whatever that goal is you are working towards, you can do it. You got to keep going. I believe in you. I'm proud of you. And be kind to yourselves, be gentle to yourselves. It's the holiday season coming and have lazy days. Yeah, see you next time.